Okay, I guess he don't want to text me anymore. So, post-December 2007. Well, January, in Korea, we had Iron Swap. Basically, the Jets we had at Kunsan, we were trading with Alaska, different Jets, so all month it was stressful. 12-hour shifts. Anyways, so we do that for a month. Everyone else is exercising. They have their chem gear on and whatnot. So, I mean, we didn't participate because we were swapping jets, but we still had 12-hour shifts, but at least we didn't have to put on our gas mask, which was good. Oh, I failed to mention we had an exercise in November. Wasn't too bad. That's the first exercise I've ever been in that I was on day shift. I hated it. It was so hot. Even in November, it was hot, humid, sweated my balls off. I hated it. Okay, so we're going to, like I said, progress past that. Really didn't do too much. I'd go down to A-Town, America Town, whatever you want to call it. I'd go to the juicy bars. I wouldn't go down there all the time. I'd go down to get some food too, like the bulgogi and yakimandu. That's some good stuff, I tell you what. Hold on for 1 second. Alright, yeah. I'm trying to do MySpace and this video, so yeah. So the heck was I talking about? I just blanked out. That's definitely not good. Anyways, so I mean, nothing's really happening. I'd go down to get some food, go down to get a couple jerseys made, or buy some really cheap jerseys. 30 bucks, yeah. Like the NFL jerseys that you can buy on NFL.com, you have to pay over $200. You can't use any. They have so many rules, it's retarded. If I had to get like personalized jerseys, I'd talk to somebody in Korea and have it done, because you can't use you can't have a retired player's name on the jersey if you buy it from NFL.com. You can't really, like someone from another team put their name on the back of the jersey. And it has to be in good taste. Like, you can't have, like, Butthead or whatever on the, well, that's a mild version, but can't have a derogatory name on the back, so that's why I had a few jerseys made over there. Food was good, like I said. Yeah, I'd go down and talk to a few juicies. The work there, so more laid back than it is here at Hill, and it was at Shaw. They don't fly quite as much. Well, okay, what I mean by that is a 14 turn 12, they'll send 14 jets up, and then the 14 will come down, and then they'll send 12 up later, and then 12 will come down. And if they break, we fix them, pretty much how it is. There, they did a 10 turn 8, so, you know, 10 go up, 10 come down, 8 go up, 8 come down. Jesus Christ. Get out of here. So, I liked it because there's a less chance of airplanes breaking. So, it's good. It means I don't have to work quite as hard. Maybe I got lazy, maybe I got complacent. But hey, whatever. Also, YouTubed a lot over in Korea because they had a high-speed internet. So that's why I listened to a lot of Chipmunk songs, and MySpace did up over there too. They say a lot of people go over there and play like World of Warcraft or I don't know, those computer online games. On Xbox, I never was really good at that. PlayStation was my thing, not really Xbox. So, I guess that'll do it for this part. I gotta talk to this person. They're irritating me, so be back with part 3, maybe part 4. Depends on how much I get done. Alright, see ya.